technique the trooper used and why the man claimed it was against the law.